Community batteries like this in the neighbourhood enable a few things to happen. The first is more customers can put solar on their roof because the system is more stable. It also is more equitable, so more customers can benefit from it rather than those that can just afford batteries in their home. But it also acts like a sponge to soak up that solar during the day and export it in the evening, and that's why we get a benefit that the whole community can benefit from.